strike zone. They took advantage of it.
3-2 pitch, runner goes, swing and a miss, throw down, and it's in the center field. And Ramirez takes off for third. He'll go in there easily. Two down in the inning, but Ramirez has his first steal of the year, first for the Indians. And on the errant throw, he goes to third base.